Hello everybody, so today I want to show you how to answer. We want to find this one. So in this case, we need to put dy over du multiplied by du over dx. Because this one cancel this one, so you got this one in here. So dy over du, that means we need to do first the derivative of y in terms of u. So this one, we have 3u squared. Later that, we need to do first the derivative of u in terms of s. So that should be like this. And number 9, that is about a constant, so you got number 0 because we follow the formula in here. So in this one, number 5 and number 3, we have 15. 7 and number 4, we have 28. Number 4 and number 3, we have number 12. This is about number 2. About u, that is this one. This is the end. Thank you for watching.